إن الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسوله وآله وصحابته أجمعين. The commendation praises permanently be to Almighty Allah, and may His benediction and peace be upon the Prophet, His household and companions altogether. Amen. In Surah An-Nisa, Quran chapter 4, in verse 59, Almighty Allah addresses you and I, saying, Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu, O you who have believed, atiu Allah wa atiu Rasul wa ulil amri minkum, obey Allah, obey the messenger and those in authority among you. فَإِنْ تَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي شَيْءٍ فَرُدُّوهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَالرَّسُولِ. If you happen to disagree over anything, refer such back to Allah and the Messenger. إِنْ كُنْتُمْ تُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ. If you have truly been believing in Allah and the last day, ذَلِكَ خَيْرٌ وَأَحْسَنُ تَأْوِيلًا, because that is better and is the best way of resolving our quarrels. Let it be known then that whatever we do should align with the Sharia of Allah, not with our own desires. Allah says in Surah Luqman, Quran chapter 31, in verse 22, وَمَنْ يُسْلِمْ وَجْهَهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ, that whosoever who lays up himself to the will of Almighty Allah, what we are Muslim, and he is good in himself, فَقَدْ اسْتَمْسَكَ بِالْعُرْوَةِ الْوُثْقَى, that is the one that has upheld the trustworthy handhold, that is the hope of Allah. وَإِلَى اللَّهِ عَقِبَةُ الْأُمُورِ, and to Allah is the end of all matters. And in hadith reported by Abdullah ibn Amr radiallahu anhu, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam has been quoted as saying, La yu'minu ahadukum, none of you can be perfect in his faith, hatta yakuna hawahu taba'an lima ji'tu bi, until his own desire will permanently conform with the message which I brought from Allah. This is hadith number 41 in Nawawi 40 hadith. So I call upon you, Muslim brothers and sisters, that Almighty Allah has appointed some of you to be leaders among you. Therefore, do not hold curses on your leaders. You are to pray that Almighty Allah should guide them to the right path. Yes, you may be having harsh conditions. Instead of you cursing those in the corridor of power, you are to pray for them, because if you curse them, the curses will come back to all of you together. We will continue suffering. We are asking for Almighty Allah to enable them to do good. You will enjoy. Those leaders are not the same. You all know that among them are good ones. And Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has told you how you have to identify good leaders and bad leaders. He said, Allah ukhbirukum bi khiyari umaraikum wa shirarihim. Should I inform you about those leaders among you who are outstanding and those who are malicious? خيارهم الذين تحبونهم ويحبونكم. The admirable among your leaders are those you love and love you. وتدعون لهم ويدعون لكم. You pray for them and they pray for you. وشرارهم ورائكم الذين تبغضونهم ويبغضونكم. While the worst of your leaders are those you hate, and they also hate you. وَتَلْعَنُونَهُمْ وَيَلْعَنُونَكُمْ. You curse them and they curse you. We pray that Almighty Allah make our leaders to always be good. This hadith has been mentioned by Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani in Fathul Bari. He also mentioned it in Tabligh Ta'liq. Tabligh Ta'liq is good books. Therefore, I hope you will not forget to say Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Are we so stingy not to say Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam to Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam? He deserves. He deserves this purpose. He has directed us to what will favor us here and hereafter. You will mention Allah bestow much of His benediction and peace upon Him. May Almighty Allah make all of us good and practicing Muslims, those who will always overlook the shortcomings of our brothers and sisters in this day. Because every Juma day we remind that Allah said that we should be just, that you should be good, that you should render much of assistance to others. Just as Almighty Allah forbids any obscene behavior, any unacknowledged conduct, as well as transgression against fellow human beings, Allah admonishes you so that you will look your vision of path. You Almighty Allah make us among those who will always remember Him, those who will appreciate His people among us, and our family, whether we are in the United States.